places we get to. The next one we're going to even get down here. Oh my god. Whoops.
Not because I'm in.
There was a little clearance. We're going to hit the target bang on every time. That was a trek across all them fields. Gravel. The old escort van. It's got the name on it. Sorry, my mistake. An old escort van.
Oh, wow.
That's left for dead, isn't it?
Yeah. Definitely.
Wow. Parking. Okay, so we can park. Let me get the gates. Carry on filming. I'll get the gates.
Raving lunatic. Look at him. We'll probably get arrested now. What a nutter. Oh my god.
That was me ginga dance.
That's cool.
Was that a good gingham? Was that a gingham dance?
Are you not sure this gate's a bit close on the left hand side?
Was it a gingham dance?
A gingham one, a gangham one,
what
you
was
mean?
It?
Not a gingham. Gingham one. Gangham.
Was it gangham dance?
Oh, it was more like a bit of a frustrated nothing. Body pop thing,
oh,
I would
shit.
Have said.
Right. Sort of breakdance party meets, basically.
Meets mental hospital asylum.
Do you like what we've done with the place?
He's
we can't find
it.
This in the middle of nowhere! Keep it running.
Oh my lord. Oh, he's doing another dance. Oh no, he's praying to Allah. He's in his element. Oh god.
Jim, look right, look what we got. Look what we got.
Do you want to take the camera
it's
with
just
you?
Just in the middle. And look, are we live?
Yeah, we're live.
We're actually live. We bring you right here. Thanks to Rob. Wordsworth for this one. Okay, what we got? Start hitting me with some figures, lads. Elreg, Ross Dyle, centre caps. Vinyl roof, though. And what's going on? No, aftermarket vinyl roof. Wrong vinyl pattern. Aftermarket vinyl roof. You can see back. Oh my god. Oh Jesus. Oh Christ. Oh my god! Jesus! The whole roof's gone! Nah, it's okay. It'll be alright. Okay, we're saying L, guys. We need to get a little bit more info. Rob, thanks for this, mate. No chrome arch trims. L's probably right with an extra aftermarket vinyl roof. Ross Dyle's. Various bits and pieces. We'll carry on filming in just a sec. Looks like it's a 16 cross flow. Based on the vac servo being on the left hand side. Probably an inlet manifold there, so cross flow this would have been, I'd have thought. 16L cross flow. Cortina. Actually a good engine bay, but the roof's gone. Roof's full of holes. Sills aren't too bad, but it's on its way out. Not too bad for me.